Welcome to the sixth chapter in the TI Position Lab series on stepper motors. My name is Wang Li, and today I will discuss smart tuning technology for stepper motor drivers. In order for stepper motors to run smoothly with constant torque and good microstep resolution, stepper motors require precise current control. The ideal current waveforms for stepper motors are two sinusoidal waveforms with 90-degree phase shifts. If the winding current is departed from the ideal sinusoidal waveforms, it could cause the torque and the speed to not be consistent, which can manifest as noise and efficiency loss. There are three main decay options for traditional stepper drivers: slow, fast, or mixed decay. While slow decay does lead to a lower ripple current, as shown in example 1, the downside is that it cannot bring the current down quick enough. After a low inductance winding current is driven up during the high side fast blanking time, slow decay also struggles to bring the current down quick enough after a high back EMF pushes the winding current up, as shown in example 2. On the other hand, while fast decay can keep the current within regulation, but it causes lowered average current and can cause unexpected flat zero current section, as shown in example 3. Mixed decay combines the fast decay and slow decay with a fixed fast decay and slow decay ratio. A fine-tuned mixed decay achieved by adjusting the fast decay and slow decay ratio is capable of bringing the winding current down when the winding current is driven higher than the ideal sinusoidal current, which could cause the motor mechanical vibration. Is also able to avoid the fast decay higher current ripple amplitude, which causes higher EMI noise and less torque from ideal sinusoidal current. The downside to a fixed ratio mixed decay scheme is that the driver could diverge from the ideal sinusoidal waveform and not able to adjust for any change in input voltage, motor inductance, motor speed, and the PWM cycle time. This is where smart tune provides a great benefit. Smart tune automatically adjusts the decay scheme, enhancing stepper motor performance, maximizing efficiency, and minimizing noise and vibration while reducing design time. The smart tune control scheme will automatically adjust the decay scheme to create the ideal sinusoidal current waveform and provide stable torque and motor speed. Avoid the repeated patterns of low frequency coil current, which could result in a noisy motor operation. Adjust for different supply voltage, load current, motor parameters, and step frequency. Save weeks or months of tuning time of conventional fast, slow, mixed decay modes. There are two different smart tune algorithms which can be used: dynamic decay and ripple control decay. Smart tune dynamic decay greatly simplifies the decay mode selection by automatically configuring the decay mode between slow, mixed, and fast decay. In mixed decay, smart tune automatically adjusts the fast decay percentage of the total mixed decay time. This feature eliminates motor tuning by automatically determining the best decay setting that results in the lower ripple for the motor. The decay mode setting is optimized each PWM cycle, so any change in motor conditions will be adjusted for. The motor current overshoots the target trip level, then decay mode becomes more aggressive and a higher percentage of fast decay is applied on the next cycle to prevent regulation loss. If a long drive time must occur to reach target trip level, the decay mode becomes less aggressive on next cycle to operate with less ripple and more efficiently. Smart-tuned dynamic decay is optimal for applications that require minimal current ripple but want to maintain a fixed frequency in the current regulation scheme. Smart-tuned ripple control decay operates differently than dynamic decay by setting an I-valley level alongside the I-trip level. When the current level reaches I-peak, the motor drive turns off the high side fat and then turns on both low side fats. But instead of entering slow decay until the T-off time expires, the driver enters slow decay until I-valley is reached. In ripple control mode, T-off varies depending on the current level and operation conditions. This method allows much tighter regulation of the current level by minimizing the ripple current magnitude and increasing motor efficiency and system performance. Smart-tuned ripple control decay can be used in a system that can tolerate a variable off-time regulation scheme to achieve small current ripple in current regulation. In summary, Smart-tune is a plug-and-play decay scheme implemented in Texas Instruments stepper motor drivers. The decay scheme is adjusted cycle by cycle in real time and automatically adjusted for optimal decay setting. By constantly adapting to the changes in the system, Smart-tune results in quieter, smoother, and more efficient motor operations and eliminates the need for any tuning. For more information on stepper motors and TI integrated stepper drivers, please visit the stepper driver page on TI.com.